There he goes.
This part of the snake holds some amazing fish. We started the day right with a 27-inch brown, and both of us tied in with some really respectable fish.
Wow, I can see him. He's huge.
Holy shit.
This fish was a lightning bolt, but Joe didn't get there until I had him wore out because he's downstream messing with some beaver.
Oh my, that is a chromer.
Let me get some
beautiful fish.
Joe is just climbing over a log jam about 100 yards to his right here and downstream. And he had an excitement because he found a beaver.
Really not too flat for the time of year it is.
Cool, Joe. Put away the beaver.
Fish on. Nice fish.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah, feels like a good one. Big brownie. Big old bucky. Toad of a brown. Hey, this is the same one I caught last time, man. I'm gonna shoot you now.